So you're sleeping like a baby, with a smile upon your face, exhausted from the fire that we lit. Could the mood have been more right? Could the moon have been more bright? Cupid took his careful aim and Cupid hit. As I look at you there, I remember the warmth of kiss after kiss after kiss. And I find once again there's a song in my heart. And this song, it goes something like this. Passion I was fraught, what I meant was, here's a croissant, here's a bus pass, here's a thought, why don't you leave? It's 7:22, please leave. You must have lots of things to do. After all, it's Sunday morning and I've got to wash the car, go out and call up in Glasgow and, oh, there you are in my bed, sun benevolent beams. Back in high school, how I prayed for days like these. There you are in my shirt, dreaming Marks and Spencer's dreams, planning weekends when we'll shop for kids' booties. God, what's that squeeze? My darling, please, I beg you leave. My darling, leave. How much more clear can one man be? I beg you leave. Time to be making like a tree. And while it's true, I said I never knew such goddesses existed. Now I'm wondering who to call to have my phone number ex-listed. There you are in my sheets, in Laura Ashley A's, planning parties on the patios we'll throw. Now your REM sleep begins, and you're picturing the twins making angels in the soft white violet snow. And I'm thinking, whoa, so cheerio, you have to go. It's time to leave. I've got a very jealous dog, you have to leave. So forget about these visions of a summer house that's quaint, or the pretty picket fences that you'll get getting me to paint. Well, look, you're up. Well, how about that? Yes, yes, it is a lovely day. How much lovelier can any morning be? You've got to run. Are you sure? What's the hurry? What's the rush? Already running late for your Tai Chi. Oh, I see. You have to leave. Well, I can walk you to the gym if you have to leave. But I've got coffee, I've got skim. Well, I've put you in my iPhone and I'm gonna call you soon. I've got half a bowl of cornflakes and I've got an extra spoon. Do you have some plans for New Year's? Are you busy Christmas Day? Would you like to meet my parents? Come and watch my next big play. Are you sure that you